Hello, let's take a look at a question from Ms. Bruno. What safety system should I use with the robotic palletizing solution? Well, there are three main safety systems to help build a safe environment around the robotic palletizing solution. The first one is light curtains. This system detects crossings. For example, it can be placed on both sides of the cell entrance to monitor anyone coming in. The second one is area scanners. They can watch over complex big areas using a rotating laser scanner. They will detect any object entering their configured safety zone. The correct positioning of this solution is usually defined in local legislation. Check them out. And finally, fences. What's to say about fences? They materialize a barrier around the cell that you cannot cross. Adding a door with a safety interlock will allow for safeguards stopping the cell upon entrance. This is the cheapest solution to ensure safety, and it can be placed real close to the palletizer. For more information on safety around the palletizer, please check out the dedicated e-learning lessons. Well, Ms. Bruno, this should answer your questions. See you next time.